makeup on right now. I usually never leave the house without makeup. Never, ever. But I swear to you, I use this and it's awesome. All you have to do is just push a button. It's really that easy. So what I do is like I go in little circular motions. I'm going to add a little more cover here on my birthmark. Just to finish off all over the skin. Look at it. Like, look at it. You have to love it. I mean, my skin looks better. I get a lot more compliments. Pictures are fabulous. I feel good and I feel confident about myself now. This is gone and this blemish is gone. And this blemish is so easy to use. I mean, all you have to do is just push a button. That's it. Push a button. Look at my skin. You saw me exactly when I walked in here and how bad my skin looked. You saw it. All my breakouts, just everything, and look how good my skin looks now. I'm here to tell you that Luminous, it's amazing. It's amazing. You can see, you see the results. The before and after, look at me now. The product is awesome. I mean, my skin looks flawless. It really does. It's just a really big, big difference. Big difference.
So we've all seen those red carpet shows and the celebrities are just looking glowing and perfect. And maybe you think, oh, they're just so perfect. Those celebrities are perfect. But here's the secret. They're not perfect. They were airbrushed that way, literally chiseled and airbrushed. And if you've never had your makeup airbrushed on, if you've never owned an airbrush, you are going to, it's a world of difference. It doesn't sink into your pores, it doesn't sink into those wrinkles and crinkles. It just rests so lightly on your skin. Look at the before and after on that. It covers very serious issues and flawlessly. It looks like your skin, but you're not using really, really heavy, heavy makeup. So I want to tell you, if you're looking at that price and thinking, well, it couldn't possibly be that good, this is a $292 value and $50 off the HSN price, which already is unbelievable, and we're sending it to you for free. So here's what you're getting. This is a brand new, don't be confused, this is brand new from Luminous Air. This is the Legend Airbrush Makeup Kit. It comes in four color choices. This is that gorgeous ruby red. We also have it in white. This is that little blue box blue. We're calling it aqua. And hot pink right there in the middle. Oh my goodness, so fun. Look at how small. Look at how perfectly portable. And speaking of portable, it comes with a leopard skin tote so you can carry everything with you. You are getting two makeup colors. We'll talk about the colors there. There are five choices. You're getting everything you need to get that perfect look. And if you're a little bit unsure because you haven't done it before, there's an instructional DVD set. But here's the instruction right here. Pick it up, go like this. There you go, that's your instructional DVD. You can do it now. It really is just that easy. But here to talk all about it is Heather Boswell, makeup artist, busy mom. And crazy who has busy time, right?
Who does? Exactly.
Who has time to do something really fancy?
Before Luminous came along, I was one of those moms that would get up in the morning and throw my hair in a ponytail and kind of do this. You know, rub off the mascara from yesterday, put on the big glasses,
guilty,
and I would head out to the bus stop with my kids or whatever I had to do, get the groceries, run the errands, whatever. When I'm not here and traveling the world with Luminous, I am at home with my kids, and I don't have a staff. I don't have a makeup artist. This is my makeup artist. And with Luminous Air, you can become your own makeup artist. We launched this brand new Legend system here at HSN last month. It has sold like wildfire. What we've done with this, and this is exclusive to HSN, this configuration, what we've done with this brand new system is we've taken all of the technology that we have come to know and learn as the number one selling airbrush system in the world, and we've packed it into this little unit. So you're getting a smaller unit that has more technology, that has more advanced technology. We've got it in four colors. This is more precise. It's using actually less makeup, if you can imagine. This is kind of like upgrading your smartphone without having to stand in line and camp outside the store. This is the next generation of airbrush. So if you've used Luminous before, you're going to see a difference. This is more precise. You're using less makeup. It's a smaller and more compact unit, and it's quieter. If you've never used airbrush before, well, I'll tell you what. It's never been easier.
You just turn it on. I don't think you can hear it.
Yeah, there's one button.
You can't even hear
it's
it.
It's like a little
That's
whisper.
How quiet it is.
Yeah. That's it.
Wow.
And look at the before and afters. I mean, they do speak for themselves. And as Shannon was saying, if you've looked at a magazine and if you've ever watched a red carpet event on TV, you've seen airbrush because all mm-hmm. of the celebrities are airbrushed. Not on the photograph, but in real life. So when you see those paparazzi moments with the celebrities and you think, wow, must be nice to roll out of bed looking that good every morning. You know what? It's all, that's the Hollywood secret. And airbrush has become a requirement in Hollywood with high-definition television. You can actually see old-fashioned makeup and the way that it goes into the pores and into the lines and wrinkles. With airbrush, you don't see that, and that's why it's a requirement. Look at this before and after. This is with just the airbrush foundation, which you are getting two of. No concealer, no powders, no spackle, no filler there. This is just your airbrush foundation airbrushed over those, I call them distractions in the first picture, because you know what? They really distract you away from seeing how beautiful that woman really is. You don't see how pretty her eyes are because of all that stuff going on. I'm just going to show you real quick how easy this is. You shake up your foundation. Mm-hmm. By the way, this is a paraben-free, fragrance-free, oil-free, alcohol-free mineral foundation. So you're getting all the goodness of minerals in there, but it's in a liquid form. So I put about 5 drops in there. Very little. Don't fill up the cup because you'll end up wasting the makeup. This is very powerful and very precise, and you're putting it on in a very thin and microscopic way. So you're going to be amazed at how much coverage you get from a very little bit of makeup. You can always add more. Push that little button there. That's it. And think about the movement you make with your brushes and your sponges and your fingers. Same movement. Okay, you can see the air is blowing my hair. It's on. But nothing's coming out until I pull back with my finger on this little trigger, okay? So there, that pulls the, makes the makeup mix with the air, and this deposits the makeup in a microfine film onto your skin. So it gives that soft focus effect. You can see that without even using a mirror, I can get right up underneath my eyes, and I can blend along my jawline. I can apply that makeup in a perfect, blended, touchless way. In seconds, I can feel where it's going. I know my mom likes that because she has a hard time seeing her makeup going on. So you can feel where it's going. I turn that button off and I'm finished. My makeup is on. I've applied my foundation. I just did a little touch up right in front of you. Our models are going to do that as well. I'm wearing the medium, by the way, but this is what I do every single morning, 365 days of the year.
So here are the colors. There's the fair, which is one light color, and then a little bit into the medium, then the medium, which is two colors. Each of the darkest in fair is also the lightest in medium. So then they're getting two colors in the medium, then the warm, the tan, and the deep.
Exactly. So all of the color ranges overlap, and they are all very forgiving. Almost everyone is going to be medium. I'm wearing the medium. Shannon's actually wearing the fair, but we figured out that we think she's in the darker shade of fair, and I'm in the lighter shade of the medium, which is the same shade. Because remember, you're getting two foundation shades. Why do we do that? Because our skin changes, right? Day to day, week to week, season to season. Mm-hmm. We're coming into the holidays now. We're maybe not getting as much sunshine as we do in the summertime. So you might want to go with the lighter of the two shades that you're getting in your kit. So you're getting two double-sized foundations. You're also getting that blusher, which is so amazing.
Mm-hmm. I'm wearing that today.
Or two drops of blusher. Let me see on that.
Because it's like glowing almost. It's
that blush from within, right?
Yeah. It doesn't look like I put blush on.
And you know what's great is we can wear the same blusher. So think about all the blushers that you have in your makeup drawer, right? They're like too red or too pink, and you get the slash when you put it on, or you get the big Raggedy Ann face. With this, it's a self-adjusting blusher. It's customized, so whichever color choice you pick, the blusher is going to be perfect for you. This is how easy it is. I put two drops of blusher in my stylus. I'm just going to do this right on air here. I'm just going to look in the monitor. And guess what? That's it. My blusher's on. It's done. It's going to blush from within, so in the next 30 seconds, you're gonna see just a little hint of that natural looking glow kind of flush over my cheeks, and it's finished, and it's going to get better as the day goes on.
Mm-hmm. Now, if you were to see, if you were to see this on the infomercial, because a lot of the things that we're showing this in this show today are from As Seen on TV, it would be, let me just get this right, $344 That's the old kit, actually. That's not even the new version in all of our great colors, and you don't get as much makeup. So the value on this is unbelievable, close to $300. And we're taking $50 off our already ridiculously low price. So you're getting this entire kit home, the brand new Luminous Air kit, for $20 on Flex. $99.95, perfect gift. We're taking care of shipping and handling. We want you to see just how easy it is to use on the models. So Heather is over at the models, all different skin tones as well.
Exactly. So I'm here with Jennifer. By the way, I am wearing the medium. Jennifer is wearing the fair. So, but just, we were talking about old-fashioned makeup. And what I mean by that is what women tell us that they're doing right now. Most women say, you know what, I don't know if I can do airbrush. I like to just use my fingers because it's easier. I know how to do that. I've been doing that forever. Guess what? It's time to change up. Because look at, Jennifer is doing that. She's got her old-fashioned makeup on there. She's rubbing. She's blending. She's pushing product into the lines and wrinkles, into her pores. And she's got messy hands now. She's got to wipe that off. Does she have a good color match? Maybe. Is it blended really well? I don't know about that. Let's see. She's going to take that off, and from start to finish, from bare skin, she's going to apply the Luminous and show you just how much easier it is to put that on. So just drying her skin off, so she's cleansed that away. So same thing, instead of putting that makeup onto her fingers, she's simply depositing it into that little cup on the stylus. So a few drops of makeup, she presses that one button on her cute little Aqua Legend system, and she is, with that same circular movement that you would apply your makeup with your sponges, your fingers, your brushes, she's doing that in a touchless way simply by pointing that high precision stylus at where she wants the makeup to go. This is like a magic wand, because literally where you point it, that's where the makeup goes. We should have had a timer up there, because she just did half her face in foundation in literally seconds. Yep. A little lip gloss and she's ready to go out the door.
Now, if you're thinking that just looked too easy, it is too easy. I mean, it is just as easy as it looks. I know a lot of times it's a little bit scary to try something brand new, a brand new technique. I've been doing my makeup like this for 40 years or, you know, whatever. This is so easy. You can feel the air on your skin. You don't even really have to look in a mirror, but you can, and you can do your entire face. You don't have to be a makeup artist. You don't have to have ever done it before. It really is take it out of the box and go.
Yeah.
So you can do it.
And what I love about this, when you looked at her after, her skin is just glowing.
Yeah.
It looks younger, it looks fresher, it looks healthier. And this really is the easiest way to apply your makeup. Khan is wearing the medium, the same as I am wearing. And she's going to do the same application as well. And I want to tell you, you know, again, if you've never used airbrush, it has never been easier than doing this. Makeup artists don't want you to know, because they charge upwards of anywhere from $100 to $200 mm-hmm. for one application of airbrush makeup. They don't want you to know that it's this easy, so they don't like when I'm showing you how to do this.
Not
because,
so popular with the makeup artists.
If you think about it, for half that price, you can get the system at home, and this is a one-time investment. So you choose your color of your system. You've got the red. We've got this cute white that goes with every bathroom decor, and Khan is just putting a couple of drops of her makeup in there. This can sit out on the countertop, because with the new, smaller system, the footprint of it is about the size of a cell phone, but you're getting this wonderful technology, the next generation of airbrush, that precision of the Legend system, which again, we launched here at HSN just a month ago, and it is selling like crazy, because this has all of that technology that Luminous is so famous for, being the number one selling airbrush on the planet. Khanna is applying that medium shade of foundation. Remember, when you choose your foundation shade, you are getting two foundations, plus the blusher, plus the moisturizer, plus the highlighter, and two really great cocktail formulas that we've just come out with. One is called X Out and one is called Eraser, and they are amazing for even the most intense of issues, whether you've got a birthmark or sunspots or what have you. But again, in seconds, while I'm blathering on here, Khanna's finished. And that's how easy it is. So many women that I speak to as a makeup artist say, you know what, I just don't do my makeup in the morning because I don't have time. Who doesn't have time for that?
Look at that. The dark circles gone.
So pretty.
The redness just, but it doesn't look covered up. It doesn't look makeup-y. It just looks like gorgeous glowing skin.
Well, think about where you've heard the term airbrush. And that's, I mean, we've seen it done on photographs, of course, on magazine covers. Mm-hmm. This is essentially what Khanna just did. She airbrushed her skin in real life. So when you're standing right next to her and looking at her skin, it looks just as beautiful as it does on your screen. And that took literally seconds. Again, Kana is wearing the medium. So we're gonna move over to Iva. She's wearing the tan configuration, and she's got this great little Hollywood red unit here in the Legend system. Remember, you get to choose your unit color too. So this is a really great giftable item. If you've got more than one person in the household and you wanna choose your different colored unit, you can go with the red, we've got the white, we've got the aqua, and we've got the pink. So Iva has just applied her foundation onto her skin in that tan color. Again, she's getting two colors of the tan. She's got a blusher there that's perfectly chosen to go with the color configuration that she has chosen for her skin. And again, look at that before and after. What are you seeing? You're not seeing a heavily made up after. You're just seeing just looks... that she's virtually erased the look of the dark circles under her eyes. Her skin looks fresh, it looks dewy, it looks natural, it looks just like she was blessed with perfect skin.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, when I first used this and I put it on in the morning, so easy. I forgot that I had it on because it's so comfortable. It feels like your skin, it looks like your skin, but it wears all day long. By the time it was time to go to bed, I looked in the mirror and I was like, wow, I look really good today. Like, my skin is really glowing. Like, I don't know, I didn't even work out. And then I remember it was really the Lumines. So I really couldn't take any credit for it, but it's that comfortable, long wearing, and everybody loves it. This 5 Flex is only for today. So don't think that if you wait on this, you can get that 5 Flex tomorrow. That $20 bill is only good for today. So we want you to hear from a couple of other people that really love their Lumines Air.
The color match with Lumines is one of my favorite things about it. I ended up using a lot of one color and just a couple drops of another, and that's the amazing thing, is you can actually mix and match to put a perfect match to your skin.
You give it a shot, and if you need a tinge darker, you can add a drop of the darker color, and I think it looks fabulous.
I used to have such a hard time finding the right color, the right foundation for my skin. And so now with Lumines Air, I'm able to take those colors and get the color that I really want. I get the perfect color. It works.
Well, one of the reasons that it's so easy to find the right color is because it's your skin coming through. It's your skin. It's not covering it up. You're not spackling, cementing over your skin, which is what most makeup looks like. And when you look at an airbrush in the magazines, it looks that flawless, but I'm right next to you, and it doesn't look like makeup. It looks like skin. It looks like you, only better. When was the last time that you wore airbrush makeup? If you ever have, if you've only worn it once, it was probably on your wedding day. And what did people say? Oh, you're glowing. You look so beautiful. You look flawless. What a beautiful bride. Well, you can look like that every day, and you can do it just as easily as if you were to put your makeup on with your own hands.
And you don't have to pay a makeup artist to come to your home and do it, because you become that makeup artist. And you know, what Shannon was saying about brides is absolutely true. Many, many, many of our clients for the very first time experience airbrush, whether they are a bride or a bridesmaid or someone involved in a bridal party, because very often brides will hire airbrush makeup artists to come and do their makeup for their wedding. Why? Because brides know that in pictures, it's gonna look great, but also up close, it's going to look beautiful and flawless. They wanna look flawless, just like the red carpet celebrities. Not only is this a touchless application, but it's also transfer proof. Clearly I have a full makeup on, I've got a white tissue here, I'm putting this on my skin, it doesn't come off onto your clothing, so when you embrace somebody over the holidays, give them a little mwah, mwah, and it's not gonna come off onto their lapels, and it's not gonna come off onto your skin, onto your clothing as well. I'm gonna go through that little demo again with Jennifer, because I know that there are a lot of people out there who think, okay, I can hire a makeup artist to do my airbrush makeup, and fine, that's going to be $100, $200, what have you. But I think that I'm going to need someone to do that for me because it looks a little complicated. Women are telling us that they prefer to use their fingers because it's easy, it's what they've always done, this is how they learned. Okay, so Jennifer's doing that. This is what women are telling us that they are using to put their makeup on. So she's blending, she's pushing on her skin, she's pushing product into her pores, she's rubbing along her jawline, she's trying to get that finish, and it's just looking cakey. She's still rubbing on her skin, and does she have a perfect color match? I'm not sure. Does it look like makeup? You can see the makeup. She's cleaning that off because I want to show you in real time how much easier it is to apply airbrush. Don't let this fool you. Yes, there's a little wand there that you have to hold instead of holding a brush or a sponge or using your fingertips. It's the same circular movement, but it's just touchless. So like a magic wand, where you point the magic wand, the stylus, that's where the makeup goes. This is a precision beauty tool utilizing all of that technology that Luminous Air is so famous for as the top-selling airbrush system in the world. Jennifer is applying that foundation to her freshly cleansed skin because she removed that old-fashioned makeup right down to bare skin, and in seconds in front of you on camera, she has applied that perfect foundation. She's wearing the Fair, by the way, and just look how beautiful and fresh and young looking her skin looks. It doesn't look heavy and cakey, and what Shannon was saying is exactly right. The way that the airbrush makeup goes on with air is the only way that you can achieve that look. Mm-hmm. Many companies throw around the term airbrush. Get the airbrushed look. With this foundation, you're going to look airbrushed. Guess what? Unless you have an airbrush, it's not really airbrush. But airbrush has come to mean that look of perfection that you're seeing on Jennifer right here in front of you. So I'm going to move over to, sorry,
well,
go ahead.
No, it's all right. I just wanted to point out one other thing. It didn't get in her hair.
No.
Did you notice that? And this is the finest precision tip that Luminous Air has ever come out with. This is the brand new, latest technology. So when she was right next to her hairline, it's not like it's spraying out. So if you're concerned, like, it's, you know, this makeup is just going to spray out all over the place, it's so fine, you can feel the air and a teeny bit of moisture on your face. It dries almost instantly, and you can see the results. Now, we have extended returns as well through the end of January, so try it. You'll be delighted with how great you look and also how easy it is to do. That flex pay expires at the end of the day, so I just want to be sure that you know, if you go on tomorrow and you're like, I want to get that Luminous for $20, you won't be able to get it for $20 tomorrow, so just today.
Okay, so this is a perfect giftable because all you have to do is choose your foundation color. I'm wearing the medium, Kana's wearing the medium. It's really goof-proof to choose your foundation color because what we've done is we've given you two colors in that color range. So just look at the pictures on your screen, look at Kana, look at Jennifer, look at my face, and if you can relate to our skin tone, then that's the one that you want to go for. We're giving you two foundations, you're getting a blusher, you're getting a moisturizing primer, you're getting a highlighter, and you're getting two really great new products. One is called X Out and one is called Eraser. So Kana, who is wearing the medium, the same color that I'm wearing, and clearly we have very different hair color and eye color, but we, with the Luminous, because it's so forgiving, we're wearing that same foundation color, and it's a perfectly matched color to both of our skin tones. So she's applying a few drops of that into the stylus and using that circular motion, and as Shannon was saying, you can see she can go right up next to her dark hair, and you don't see makeup spraying onto her hair. You don't see makeup going into her eyes. This is such a beautiful precision makeup tool. You are getting incredible breakthroughs through technology in this Legend system, which we launched here just a month ago on HSN. And with these great fashion colors of the actual units, we've got the white here, we've got a pink, we've got a red, and we've got that gorgeous aqua. It gives a real reflection of your personality, or you can match to your bathroom decor. But look at how beautiful Kana's skin is in just seconds. She applied that start to finish right in front of you in seconds on air.
So beautiful. So if you are loving all these before and afters, and maybe it's just time for you to look gorgeous, like yourself, only better. If you want to airbrush yourself, if you want to look like the pictures in those magazines really up close, you can. For only $20. Don't let this offer pass you by. The value on this is almost $300, and we're taking $50 off just today. So be sure that you get yours. If you're on the phone, please wait there or go straight to hsn.com. We're very busy right now. Thank you so much, Heather,
thank
and thank you,
Shannon.
You so much to
Thanks,
all of you for showing girl. Us how easy it is. We are going to go to a quick